is cooperative in large scare quotes. That water must have lowered here as the dwarves dug the mine deeper. Wonder what it looked like before they excavated it.
Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father, there's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Jump! That was close. Try again. Oh, come on! You can jump that! Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
It's another one of those wooden troughs. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Tears here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
you lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? Close. Yeah! Seeing this? That huge crane's moving this way. I think this is it. This is the mine.
Look out!
Entrance to the mine is blocked, but there's got to be another way. Maybe this cave will get us in.
Thank you.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Where are they all coming from?
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Watch your left! Behind you, brother!
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water, too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
thing was nasty. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing further into the mine. Worth a shot. Don't think we're gonna be able to get in any other way. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
There's the door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Ugh.
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time, there are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No, I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, looks. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. Their deaths will be painless, ish. I am as always
At your service. Want something in particular? Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Be safe! Whatever you need, I'll create. Just checking in on me?
This is beautiful. Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there. The water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
Go!
Oh, the water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. No!
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Brothers, with Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Learn anything?
How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding! That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever.
Keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there. Wait, where are you going?
You will return.
There's another door! Let's beat these guys and check there!
Left flank, poison!
Behind you!
Wait, where are you going?
We will return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Watch your left.
Shall we?
this leads. We can go this way.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulfjolf the thief.
That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
We'll be up there in no time.
It'll keep the water flowing over the side. Come on, let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in this mine. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa, what happened here?
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh. Might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother. Perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Geoffrey.
We're above, got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
Should be clear now. I think I can hear something in there.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous. I believe that's all of the rebel artifacts. We can return to Brock whenever you're ready. Another Draugr hole, brother. Nasty hit! You're right, brother!